Hey lovely people, this is Kurt from Behringer and we have new exciting stuff happening for the WING Copilot app and of course for the WING firmware. Cool new features and I wanted to show you what's going on there. The update is called the metering update and hint hint, you now get an incoming signal metering on all the routing pages. They show you the raw input signals. The next feature is a highly requested one, bus-to-bus mixing. You can now send a bus signal to the buses 1 to 8. For example, if you want to send a reverb bus onto a monitor. There's also a pre and post selection now for the bus sends. Very cool feature, you can now assign effect parameters to the faders. For example, have the reverb length on one of the main faders. We also improved recording and playback on the USB stick. The latest firmware update had the feature that you now can record and playback 4 channels from your USB stick. And now you can record and playback 4 channels simultaneously. And there's also a song list where you can select and rearrange and delete multiple tracks from your USB stick and then play them back either on repeat or a single play, whatever you need. You also get a new plugin and you find this in the gate slot, the Dynamics EQ. And the name suggests, yeah, it's something with an EQ with some kind of dynamics. Think about a de-esser. A de-esser is basically the same. You have an EQ that makes the compressor look only at a certain frequency range. And if something happens in there, then the compressor will act on that. The Dynamics EQ works a little bit the other way around. You have an EQ, and depending on the level of the incoming signal and depending on the settings of the EQ, you might boost that band or lower the gain on that band. It's a very specific tool, probably not for everyone, but it's also a very powerful tool. I suggest give it a go and try it out. The app now has the new metering page and it shows you all the channels and the auxes and the masters and so forth. Again, you will see the color of the channels and you will see if a channel is muted. And there's the new real-time analyzer page. And this real-time analyzer shows you the RTA of the selected channel. The best news, of course, is the updates are live now, meaning you can go to the WING website, download the firmware update, and go to the app stores and download the app update. And also have a look at the release notes. There are tons of features and little improvements in there that I didn't mention in the video. And as always, we like to hear from you. What features are we still missing? What isn't working as expected? Let us know in the comments. Like and subscribe and thanks for watching. Catch you later.